Yeah, I wasn't very popular at Catholic school either. Yeah. What can I say? It was just like, you know, Father, in the non-biological sense, why do we have to go to, like, confess our sins? Because that's the way it is. But if God is all-seeing and all-knowing and all-powerful, then he knows it deep within our hearts when we've done something wrong. We don't want to ever, ever do this again. And we're really, really sorry. And there's a moment's silence, and then I said, and purgatory was invented by the Catholic Church as a means of extracting money from, like, the poor and the vulnerable, so that they can line their coffers and, like, wear really nice outfits. Where did you hear this from? My grandma's best friend, he's a priest. Yeah, that was a long afternoon in the headmaster's office, I'm not going to lie. Oh, yeah, I heard that. Oh, the pity. Oh.